request from a few people to do a day in the life of a reborn day. So I am going to do it with Caylee since it was requested. So right now she's still asleep and she's bit out her passings down there. But I am going to pick out her clothes and make her a bottle before she wakes up because she usually alright, we have our bottle. I am going to open it. And then we come over here for some water. I already have a liner in there. Okay, this is exactly 4 ounces. So we need 2 scoops. Right now. Yeah. All right. 1, 2. And I'm gonna screw this on so it doesn't leak all over the place. And then shake it. All right. And bless her heart, she does not need it to be heated up, thank God. She actually prefers it cold, so. Awesome. So, let's go give it to her. Well, look who's awake. Hi, Caylee. Hi, pumpkin. She found her passy all by herself. She was able to put it in. She's a big girl. All right, so I have her bib. Love this bib, it's so cute. So I'm going to put it on her. Hi, sugar. All right. I know you did all that work to put it in. I'm sorry. Sorry if I don't film very well. Alright, bib is in place, so let's get her eaten. Alright, she looks so cute right now, I have to say. Here you go, pumpkin. She loves to eat. Look at her little feet. She is definitely comfy. I left her bow in too long last night. And I think her little tuft looks really cute. She has gorgeous, gorgeous hair. Isn't that right? Such a gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous day. I can finally open up my window and have a nice breeze, and it feels so good. I'm so ready for fall. It's been too hot in Texas lately. Not liking it. All right. She sucked that thing down. There's only that much left. She did a good job. You were hungry this morning. Alright. Now. I'm gonna roll her bald spot. But she kind of likes to be sitting up when she burps. So that's why I do it like this. Just even, like, sitting upright, she will be able to burp. So, she's a good burper. See, this cracks me up right here. Alright. Alright, let's get her dressed. Me show her toys. She likes to try to reach for things. So she likes anything that rattles. It'll catch her attention. This is the teething side. Then we have her little puppy thing that she gnaws on. This little spinny thing. And then on her mat, she has her mirror and then like just some little toys that rattle. Things like that. And so she also has her little wrist rattle and her keys that she plays with. So usually play for about 45 minutes to an hour. And I have some classical, beautiful music playing for her, and hopefully she'll knock out. So we'll see. But she has her little blankie. There she is, swinging away.